You're watching NewsWatch 16 this evening with Scott Schaefer and Julie Sedoni. Your Storm Tracker 16 forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Clark. And Accent 16 with Sherman Burdett.
We want to find the owner of a dog that attacked a young child in this neighborhood. It's our top story on NewsWatch 16 at 11. Good evening, everyone. I'm Trish Hartman. Police in Luzerne County.